Hello. We are going to make a doll, ballerina. Inflate a balloon leaving a 4-inch flat tail. The first 3 bubbles you twist to make the head. Twist the first 2-inch bubble. Twist the second soft 1-inch bubble. Twist the third 2-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the first 3 bubbles in one lock twist. Lock both ends of the second bubble in one lock twist. The next 4 bubbles you twist to make the arms. Twist the fourth 4-inch bubble. Twist the fifth 1-inch bubble. Twist the sixth 1-inch bubble. Twist the seventh 4-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last 4 bubbles in one lock twist. Fix the arms of the doll above the head and force the head between the arms. The next bubble you twist to make the body. Twist the eighth 3-inch bubble. The next 4 bubbles you twist to make the legs. Twist the ninth 4-inch bubble. Twist the tenth 1-inch bubble. Twist the 11th 1-inch bubble. Twist the 12th 4-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last 4 bubbles in one lock twist. The rest of the balloon is a 13th bubble. You may cut off the 13th bubble or keep it. You have made the doll. I have already made a small size 4 petals flower, which I'm going to use as a skirt for this doll. Attach the skirt by forcing it between the body and legs bubbles of the doll. You may put the skirt on the doll in different ways. This is one way. Fix all bubbles in proper positions. Use a permanent marker to draw the face of the doll. Eyes, teeny nose, and big smile. As I said, you can fix the skirt in different ways. Congratulations, you have made the doll ballerina. Have fun.